I know that, you know, you mentioned on Twitter there were certain things you really wanted to make sure you got to say and this interview. So in closing, I want to just turn it over to you. Is there anything else you want to leave people with?
Yeah. Please, I'm begging you. Be humble. Be students. Be a sapling. Go into communities and serve the people. Don't go in to serve yourself. Don't go to serve any alternative motive or ulterior motive. Go in as a human being with other human beings. Go in. Don't go in to try to share your politics or get people to vote a certain way. Don't go in to talk about policy, please. You're never going to make headway. If you really honestly want to make a difference in people's lives, go and make a material difference. And when the time is right for political struggle together, that time will be correct and you can make those moves. But right now, people need help. People just need hands. They need hearts and they need bread. They need people keeping them in their homes. They need people keeping them in their shelter. They need people's support. They don't need lectures. They don't need judgment. They don't need your leftover isms from whatever class you came from. They don't need any of that bullshit. They don't really even need you. They need your stuff. They need your solidarity. They need you to get out in the street and make their lives just that much easier. But they need you to do it in a way that doesn't walk all over them and that takes their viewpoint into account. And that means starting small and starting humble and going day by day and doing the honest, humble labor. And once again, your three basic treasures: compassion, humility, and frugality. You got to preserve yourself, but you have to serve humbly and you have to serve with compassion. And if you listen to what I'm saying and you keep these things to heart and you make them the central part of your struggle, your mutual aid will go great. Respect the wisdom of the people who are here first and just do and find where nobody's doing the work and do that work.
Get your news on with Ron. Don't you want to know what's going on? We're getting our news on today. Get your news on with Ron. Don't you want to know what's going on? We're getting our news on today. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You can tweet me an article at Ron Placone. We'll go through it together and make it our own. Get your news.